guys, Leandra Terrell with Off-Leash Canine Training, New York metro area, back with another board and train. This time I'm taking on a super adorable doodle named Milo. He's about 17 months old. He's coming for our 2-week board and train program to work on his general obedience in home and out in public. His owners say that he has these sporadic moments where he just gets overly excited, especially when guests come over. Outside on walks, he pulls on the leash. He's pretty fearful, especially like with loud noises, has a little bit of flight tendencies. Owners just want him to be more confident and more on point in his obedience. So I can't wait for you guys to see what we've been working on in the last 2 weeks. Stay tuned for our after video.
Milo, come. Oh, good.
Good sit. Okay. Ready? You.
Milo.